to play music or video through Zoom. I wouldn't recommend necessarily holding up your iPad in front of the camera. And in fact, there's really nifty tool, hidden feature or tool on Zoom that allows you to play music directly through other people's speakers. So if you have them kind of doing a reflective activity or something, you can actually play music through your speakers in not a crunchy, bad sound quality sort of way. The same with video, you can play video in an optimized way. So here's how you do it. Shrink myself down. Oh man, two heads. There, I'll put my head on top of my head. So on Zoom, what you do is go into screen share here, and there are two hidden little options that live down here in little check boxes: share computer sound and optimize screen share for video. So I'll actually demonstrate this with a nice little video that we just had put together for WeConnect cards, 20 seconds long. So I'm gonna share this screen with the video. I've got that optimized. Click share, pulls that up, shrink myself down here a little bit. And when I click play, whoever's on the Zoom call will hear this music. You may not in this tutorial, but you will hear music in a high quality format. There's also just a little bit of joy in this video worth sharing. Beautiful, voila. So you can click, you can stop screen sharing. It brings you back to Zoom. And if you want to share music or share your computer's sound without screen sharing, you can go to. We're playing two videos here. Well, this is also a nice video, but too long to share right now. So you want to go to screen share on Zoom and then click advanced. And up here in advanced, you can share just your music or computer sound. So this is kind of cool. If you're a little techie or creative, you can pull up a soundboard and have a ba-dum-bum-tsh or clapping or little sound effects that when you click buttons, they play through, just to make Zoom a little bit more, Zoom presentations a little bit more engaging. Really nice feature. Got that tip from the lovely Dan Diamond, who is an amazing presenter both online and in person. Hope this was a useful little nugget for you, and you can use it to spark some joy and laughter and engagement in your own Zoom meetings, conversations, etc. Adios. Have an awesome musical day.